I really didn't have any confidence issues. I've pretty much mainly trusted my shot throughout my career. I might have been down a little bit or frustrated, but you know, the coaches told me that I needed to focus more on get my shots inside the three-point line, then that would open up if I took some shots or drive to the basket a little more. It's a cool accomplishment. Obviously, that didn't happen without my teammates. So he did a lot of things for me, especially that opened me up. He's always setting some tough screens, even in practice he does, and that carries over into the games and just some handoffs that we had. And we worked pretty well together, and our whole team pretty much worked really well together that whole game, and that was a big factor for us. I've always had confidence in him, and I think that's everybody's pretty much had confidence in him. It was a big game for him, and hopefully that continues. I mean, I think that got his confidence going, and you know, I knew he could do it, and he knew he could do it inside. It was just the matter of fact of him, you know, stepping up and doing it, and he definitely had a huge impact for us and, you know, won that game for us. So it was big.
I mean, I think you get him more confidence now. I mean, that he know he can score. I mean, we been knew what he can do because he come practice, work hard every day. I mean, so it just give him good confidence, and hopefully he can carry over into more games.
For both of you, what does it mean to finally not have to hear you haven't won?
No, especially being able to go into Vanderbilt and win, which is a really tough place to win. It's a different atmosphere and a lot of aspects, and especially with them being ranked, you know, 19th in the country, that was a big win for us. But you know, we're trying to put that behind us now and focus on Georgia, and we know they have a really good team.
I mean, we finally got one on the road. I mean, everybody happy about that. But like Rice said, we got to move on to the next game and focus on Georgia now and trying to get them.
I think Coach Pelfrey met with everyone on the team after Auburn and just talked to us about, you know, like you said, the sense of urgency and talked to us about how it was our decision for the season from here on out was, are we going to make it better? Are we going to continue to win and have a sense of urgency? Because it could either go one way. We could either get better or it could go downhill. And he talked to us a lot about that. And, you know, the coaches stressed that a lot. And I think we had a sense of urgency, and we played like that on a Saturday night. It'll be big. You know, we have an advantage here at home, and we're happy to have these next games at home, but it's definitely going to be tough. I mean, every SEC game is going to be tough, whether it's at home or whether it's an away game. But we're happy to be able to play here in front of our fans, and they've really lifted us up this year when we've played here. And you know, we got to prepare and get ready, but because we know it's going to be a tough challenge.
Julysses, I know that there's been a lot of talk about helping Rodney get.
I mean, you know, we just, you know, we find open spots. I mean, you know, you got to drive the ball to his side, so make his man help. I mean, that's what we try to do to get him open. Whatever we can do to get him an open shot. Because every time he shoot, we think it'll go in. So, you know, we just try to get him every open look he can get.
I've talked to some coaches on our staff and watched a lot of film and tried to, you know, help myself in those areas. And obviously the coaches have helped me in those areas. And you know, it's all about my teammates, too. It's, you know, it doesn't matter if I set up a cut and if I'm open. It's, you know, my teammates are getting it to me at the right time and find me when I'm open. So that helps out. That helps out, and it's, you know, it's a team effort from watching film to these guys actually helping me out on the court when I do get open. Them getting it to me at the right time helps a lot.
Is there something specifically you're doing? I don't know, taking different angles, sharper cuts. I mean, specifically, is there something you're doing?
Just slowing down. You know, I feel like the first part of the season I was trying to move so fast because, you know, I was being covered so tight or whatever, however they were guarding me. It was just, I would speed myself up, and I just tried to slow down and be more patient and set up my cuts and make sure that I can run off them tight and do different things like that.
When you talk about watching film, do you mean of yourself